Hey, y'all know what the fuck was going on right now, right?
Chase my ass, got a bag.
Motherfuckers going crazy in
these streets. Man, I know what the fuck it is. Man, y'all know what the fuck it is, man. Man, y'all know what the fuck it is, man. It's your boy Rondo, man. Live from the motherfucking trenches, man. Calling, man. Just let motherfuckers know, man. Niggas out there fronting they shit with gang, man. Niggas out there playing stuff, man. Because motherfuckers know what it is, man. Motherfuckers know what it is, man. They got nuts, man. Bro, you fucking with my niggas, man. It ain't nothing, man. Ain't coming back from that, so, man. Motherfuckers better. They'll be gotta watch who the fuck they fucking with, man. So. All y'all, man, y'all know what it is, man. Ain't no corner, man. Y'all know y'all my niggas, man, on bold, man. OTFGDE, man. You know, 300, 600, man. O Block, man. I'm my fucking gang, man. 06, man. Y'all know what the fuck it is, man. Fuck all the ops, man. Niggas that wanna pretend like they on something, man. Niggas gotta get the fuck out.
Hey, you hear me? Hey, they want to know about 6ix9ine, gang. They on there saying, what you think about 6ix9ine?
Man, 6ix9ine, man. Look, that's all I gotta say, man. You said I inspired you to rap, man. Why the fuck you think I inspired you to rap? Because I rap real shit, and I'm a real fucking nigga. I'm a real member. I'm a real fucking savage. Don't come at my niggas, because we really in that shit, nigga. If I'm the one that inspired you to rap, nigga, you better realize who the fuck you... Who the big dog is when it comes to this kitchen, man. I'm fucking up. Who be really do this shit, man? I'm broke, so... I ain't really... Who you rocking with? Like, realize who you fucking with, man. If you was rocking from the get-go, you should've rocked, nigga. Stop doing shit for the cut. We don't do that for the cut. We don't do shit for the cut, man. Real shit.
Say less, gang.
I'm fucking up. Motherfucker know what it is, man. Shout out to all my members, man. You know? Shout out to all the guys, man. That's how they're doing their thing, man. You know, GBE, man. OCF, man. Dirk, Sosa, Reese. You know?
Still alive.
It's the still alive, so he just got me on here speaking and shit, man. Tell the fans what they want to know, man. Tell them this is question time right now, man. If they want to know when I'm coming home real soon, I'm going to leave it at that. And then I'm going to just pop up. You know?
Yeah.
It's mad, man. So, what they saying, what they want to know, man. I'm going to get them what they want to hear right now, man. I'm going to ask you whatever, man. I'm going to show them.
Bro, yeah, drop them questions.
Just some motherfucking questions, man. I'm gonna ask y'all questions and say I'm coming home real soon, you know, and I'm gonna be popping up real soon.
Wait, who said that? They said, is you for real coming home or Dirk saying that everywhere?
I'm for real coming to the crib, man, so y'all better get for real ready.
I say, talk about 6ix9ine.
I mean, I said what I had to say, you know, like,
They said if we getting that real nigga for life three when you touch down.
Real nigga for life three. Y'all getting shit out the trenches. And I got some more shit on deck too, you know. I've been cooking a lot of shit up, you know. I'm signing for niggas' cities, you know, because I get a lot of fan mail, and where they want me to come, man, I be getting a lot of love, man. So I'm gonna shout out to all my fans, you know, just for staying down on me. It's how it's been going. I've been going for the entire years now, so I just wanna shout out to all my fans.
What you think about Zack TV getting killed?
That shit crazy, man, you know, man, that shit crazy, you know what I mean? Like, I don't really know what to say, you know? Like, he did up, we get him a lot of souls, and me and Ellen, we did our interview, you know? And since I've been going, you know, he was getting exposure still, like, but that shit crazy, though, man. He had to, you know, he's going like that, though, man.
Mm-hmm.
Real shit. On bro.
How can they write you?
I write me motherfucking Manoa, y'all. My name, Clint, man. UCLINFE, MASSEY. My ID number, Y14682, P.O. Box 1000, Manoa, Illinois, MENARD, Illinois, 62259, Liverpool. That's how y'all write me, and then, you know, go on connectnetwork.com. Y'all can email me on that, you know, that motherfucker know, like, some shit that y'all people prefer, or...
They funny as hell, man. They trying to ask him about Tay. Hey, fuck, dude, we ain't talking about, dude.
Yeah. Yeah, I ain't got nothing to say about that,
you know? They say, how you heard from Rose?
Yeah, Rose. Yeah, I be talking to Rose and shit. That's so, man. Ain't no fit, bro. Get back to my family, you know, and... Yeah, you know, my brothers, man. Get back to my brothers, man, you know?
Say less, gang. They said, how Fredo death affect you, gang?
Man, that shit hit me hard, man. I feel crazy about that, you know? But it hit me, you know, for a couple of days, you know, I bounced back because I feel like, you know, bro, always going to meet. To stay focused, you know, and that's what I'm gonna still do. Stay focused, I'm gonna go crazy, bro, you know. It's just that part of life, man, you know. On bro. Long live my boy Fredo. I love you, bro. You know you up there and have it growing up, bro, you know what it is, so that's what I'm
Yo, Dirk, I'm on this live. Yo, I'm